How's it going, everybody? Back on Fishing Planet. I've heard a few rumors that Weaving Willows is nerfed, bugged, glitched, so I figured I would come here, do some testing today. Now, this is a very long video. I do apologize for that, but I want you guys to see how to farm this place. Not only that, but how to make the most, you know, amount of effort at this map and get your money's worth, time's worth, etc. So you guys will not have the rods I have at level 50. You will have bottom snipers, cat boxers. Those are fine. For the baits, I recommend sweet corn, sweet peas. You can even use sinking boilies, tiger nut, banana, strawberry. Those are my favorites. Locations, I only farm the locations. Willow Lake, Arbor Lake, Cave Lake. And guys, let me just say, you will need a mix for these carp, oversized mix. So I did show it at the end of the video and at the beginning. Otherwise, you will catch no fish and waste your time. So, with that being said, let's go over how to fish these things. I usually fish 4 rods, 3 rods, but you can use 3, 2 rods, whatever you want, no problem. The best peaks, you want to find that 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. peak, sunny. You don't want to fish cloudy, rainy. You only want to fish sunny peaks, that's it. So, when I say that, I mean that you don't want to come here and waste your bait coins, you know, because think about it. Time is money, right? So how do you make money? Well, you gotta have the time and the knowledge. So that's what I'm here to do, give you guys the knowledge. Now, when it comes to spotting, you want to put your mix on those markers back there. Like, I like to go ahead and clip my line. So what I do is I come here, I put the mix in the spot, and I cast out, and I clip the line. That way you don't have to worry about adjusting every 5 seconds. You can just cast out, do it again. And again, like I said, you will not have these rods. Okay, that's okay. Don't worry about that. You don't need these. Now, I like to catch 3 or 4 uniques at a spot and then rotate. So, here's my rotation. I go to Willow Lake, alright, 1 p.m. I catch 4 or 5 uniques and then rotate. And then I go to Arbor Lake. And then, to fill your net, you want to go to Cave Lake to top it off. At that point, it should be about 7 p.m., 8 p.m., so you can skip ahead to the next day. And again, let me just emphasize, you will need an oversized mix, which I showed that in the video. I showed the bait, the hooks. Again, I don't think you guys will have 14-ounce hooks, so my best advice, you want to use barbless 10-ounce hooks on your rods. And guys, let me just say, you won't catch these fish on braided line. So you want to use floral line and a floral leader, okay? So those are my tips, my suggestions, my advice. I want to see you guys catch nice carp, level up, have fun playing the game. And again, any questions, comments, leave them down below. I can help you guys with anything. If I miss anything, like I said, leave it down below and you will see I will help you with everything. Now, for spotting, I like to put my markers out there. And again, when you spot, you want to cast your bait first. So what you're doing is you're attracting the fish to your food, right? So think about it like a restaurant. You know, you go to a restaurant, you sit down. What do you get? Appetizers. Okay, so that's what you're doing, right? You're putting the food in the water, and then you're bringing the fish to it. So always, always, always cast out first, and then spot. That way you pull the fish in. And look, these are oversized, guys. Anything above 50 pounds is oversized. 45 and up is oversized carp. All right, this is the best mix I've used in my life. When I was level 50, I came here, and I use this mix ever since. So guys, go ahead. Get them carp, get them gigantic carp. You guys get a 100 pounder, I'll be jealous, that's okay. Any questions, leave them down below. And I'll catch y'all later. Peace.